Yeah, it's
you're over there.
All right.
Oh gosh, yes.
You look like you're gonna push a button. You're okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi. Is that at me? It looks
well,
so weird.
Well, I don't want to be at me in the mirror, so I'm trying.
Hi, this is Steve Frieder. I'm from Tropical Penguin, and we want to show you how our new snorkel mirror works on an A3 snorkel. We're gonna show you on an A3. We've already taken it apart. But this is an A3 or the DMC snorkel. There's a couple other brands of this very same snorkel. We took the bottom part off, and we're just going to work our snorkel mirror on the back of it. We're going to keep the mirror off at the beginning, and then we're going to put the bracket on. And we might bend the bracket a little bit just to kind of make sure we get the right angle on the mirror. We'll put the mirror on and see if we'd like it, and then we'll just bend it to where we like it. And then we'll put the mouthpiece on and the headpiece on, and we're set. But start with it this way, where you just got nothing on, you don't have to worry about it. You may be able to keep the headpiece on, but we just like to start this way. Also, you're going to see different slippery things we make, because it's really hard to get it on, which means it's going to be really hard for it to move around when you're trying to swim, which is a good thing. So you're going to see it's a little bit hard to put on, not impossible at all, but watch the video and then you'll do it. So we're starting out with some baby oil. You could just use soap. And but baby oil, we just wanted a way to make sure, because we've got to go around a corner here. You can see this is the bracket. It's got the Velcro on it. Nice and smooth. And it's kind of pressing it on there, getting a little leverage. You kind of wiggle it back and forth a little bit. It's actually relatively easy. Okay, so, and then she's going to put the mouthpiece back on. She's going to rinse it off first. Rinse it off first. I'll get that. Maybe now you use a little bit of soap. And if you just use soap, you're probably okay. But, you know, this just made it easier. It's a lot easier, actually. And then put the mouthpiece back on. You see how it just goes right on there. It'll be just a slightly different with the other snorkel brands, but this works pretty well. And she's got it in pretty good position now. She's going to want it to be probably down a little bit. Let's go ahead and put the headpiece on. It goes on like this, just right over the top. And you see there's a little split in the headpiece, which makes it a lot easier. But you've got your head holding it, you know, steady, whereas the snorkel mirror won't be. So there, that's pretty good. And then she's just going to kind of pretend that she's putting it in her mouth here. And so she can kind of see that the angle there is a little bit wrong. She's going to move this down toward the bottom, way more toward the bottom there. And you'll figure this out. Oh, she's got to kind of get a good grip there. If you don't, you come out of the grommet, and that's not a really good thing. You got to put it back in the grommet. But you can see she's got it pretty good there. And then she's just going to take the mirror and put it on there. And that's basically it until she gets it exactly the way she wants it. She can actually adjust the mirror there wherever she wants it, and then you'll take the film off the mirror. Go ahead, get those fingernails in there. See, the film comes off the mirror, and you get a nice pristine acrylic mirror, so make sure you know that so it doesn't hurt you. And nice and smooth, and again, she can move it up and down, sort of put it on your head there to kind of give an idea of how it works. Well, just put it on your, you know, put the headpiece, you know, sort of on. Yep, there you go. She's got no cap or anything, but you kind of see she's going to be able to see from the front. So you just get the idea, and you see the other videos on that. All right? So that's that. And then you can go ahead and aim it at me again. So that's the A3, the DMC, the Wylon. And these are all kind of branded, but they're exactly the same shape on all of them. And the Tropical Penguin has one too. And then Tier is shaped a little bit differently, and it will go on, obviously not from the bottom, but from the top. Just use the same thing, take off the headpiece, and this will not slide easily, so you're going to have to do the same thing. Use a little baby oil or use a little soap and slide it on there, just kind of wiggle it on there. This is probably the most steady of them because of the solid nature of this tier one. The Finis one is actually quite different. You'll take off the bottom piece here, the same way you just saw. This part will slide on this way. We can go ahead and take that off and show you. This is a little bit harder to get off. That part comes off, and then you'll slide this tube. You'll slide it on the tube. It'll come with the tube on it. You'll slide the tube over the top, And then you'll work this whole flexible piece. Because it was so flexible with the Finis one, it takes a little bit to get it back on, but you get the idea. I'm not going to just pop it on there. It's going to take some working to get it on. But once we do, the good thing about the Finis one is it articulates a lot better. And so that's a good thing if you're trying to change the angle more. So the Finis one is actually the best design overall if you need to change the angle of the snorkel. So we really had to engineer this right. But the same thing, then you put your mirror on, adjust your snorkel mirror bracket until you get exactly the way that you want it. And once you get it, your head is going to be right down in exactly the position you want it to be all the time, and you're going to see get used to being upside down a little bit, looking upside down, but it really doesn't take very long because the T is still a T, and the person's feet in front of you, although they look upside down, you know you're not jamming into them, and you'll be much more likely to keep your whole body in the right position all the time. Thanks.